story name is An Adventure with a Water Snack. One day, Khan fell asleep while fishing. He was waiting for the fish to eat the rice he used as bait. Suddenly, Khan's fishing rod began to shake. He woke up immediately. A creature was struggling to free itself from the fishing rod. The creature tugged and pulled on the rod with such great force that Khan fell into the water. The creature pulled him deep into the sea. Khan realized the creature was actually a massive water snake. Khan saw all kinds of animals living in the sea. Khan and the water snake swam in the sea together. The water snake took Khan to a rope and spoke to Khan. "My axe is stuck below this huge rock," she said. Khan pushed and pushed, but the rock was too heavy to move. Khan had an idea. He opened the bag of rice that was on his shoulder. The nearby sea animals swam up to Khan and wanted to eat the rice. Khan requested all the animals that wanted the rice to help him free the egg from the rock. All the sea animals agreed to help. They began their journey to the rock. When they reached the rock, they pushed and pushed with all their might. After a lot of effort, the rock finally moved. Khan saw the water snake's precious egg. Khan stretched his hand out and carefully pulled out the egg. It began to rattle and shake. What was happening? Out of the egg came a tiny water snake. It was safe. Khan finally fell asleep. Excited with all the excitement, the water snake carried him free on its back. Khan woke up at the river bank again. He saw his empty bucket filled with fishes. Was it all a dream? The end.